Number 5. Syzygium jumbolenum. Clinical uses: diabetes mellitus and diabetes insipidus, prickly heat, diarrhea, dysentery, scorbutic gums. The most powerful remedy in diabetes mellitus. Causes: a marked diminution and disappearance of sugar in the urine, polydipsia, polyuria, profound prostration and emaciation in cases of sore throat and spongy gums. Especially suited to patients who suffer from chronic dyspepsia.